I go there, but she don't move anymore. She don't even look like she moved since I was there before. She lays there all in silence, waiting for you to climb on. She don't even know, she's no idea that you're gone. I'll roll out, kick Jolene to hear her roar. I see her look over her shoulder to see if you'll come out the door. She sees my back as I close up, looking sadly down to the floor. She don't even know Leonardi ain't with us no more. As we tear down, following the white lights into the sun, and I know we may still be smiling, but it ain't the same kind of fun. Waiting to hear Chuck sound by as you burn your fishtails high. I can't believe you're gone, you didn't even